is open. He takes the pass over to Hyman. He shoots. He scores! Matthews to Hyman with 23 seconds left in the third. And the game is tied 3-3. Well, unbelievable plays on back-to-back night. Tonight it's the Maple Leafs. Watch this play by Morgan Riley. This saves a goal right here. That's an empty net, and this game is over instead. Riley does it on one end, and how about Porzingis? There was a stretch there. He looked unbeatable. Now he looks small. He's down. He's back in his net. This entire time, he's back on his crease. He's down on his knees, and that one from Hyman goes through traffic.